wondering why I haven't put out a call to arms Get to Hell video for a while. This is the reason why, as you'll see in a second here. See the guys? That's what all the men look like. Go to the front line here. Well, they did an update. Just like when they do updates on something that works, because then this happens. Like, the game has been amazing for making videos. And then they did that. This could have been a pretty cool battle. Except for all the American tanks were gone. Hopefully the modders would update, or better yet, I wish they would just be some country that are like the Americans, the British, and stuff like that, instead of just the Germans and Russians, and Finnish. Yeah, Finnish is there. I bought the DLC for that. But for some reason, all of the guys look like this. Next video will be once they get things fixed. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully they get it fixed pretty quick.